Wait, now this one's crooked. Hello, my aqua motion mermaids and my pink ribbon place peeps. Welcome to Tuesday. Who knows what day it is? Let's go. Let's get up. Go outside. It's really nice right now. I actually am in biking gear, so I have a diaper on. So I look kind of silly, but I didn't want to change. It's too much trouble. So
I don't think they would notice those shirts. They don't look very
but theirs are really thin. These are Garnier. I don't know. Anyway, Louis got it. Anyways, so they have a thinner pad for your seat. Yeah, so when you ride a bike, you wear padded shorts. Now, just so you know, when you go on Amazon or any bike thing, they show them reversed with the bike pad on the outside. That's not how you wear them. Because we did see somebody do that. You flip, yes, felt so bad and so embarrassed for them. And so they were backwards. They were wrong side out. So the cushion is inside where you can't see the color. And so now you know what you need to know. I'm so full of trivia, I can just keep on telling you stupid things. All right, heel tap. Little tap. So I am Linda Harding Hicks. This is Carlene Sawyer. And she's offering you a chair option. Because remember, we're all about safety. And we do this for our seniors and our people with cancer who are having a poopy day. But we want you to do something, all right? So, my husband has cancer. And one of the things they told him was, work out. So, that doesn't mean go crazy and do crazy stuff. You just do something. So, if you have to sit in your chair and maybe have a barf bucket next to you because you're going through chemo, it's okay. Right? It's okay. So we're just glad you're here and that we can share time with you. Oh, I see Carrie's here. Hello. All right. So I'm with Aquamotion. Neither of us have a shirt on, but we are. So we are a nonprofit, 501c3. Our mission is to help people learn about the power of water, but we're still not in water yet for Pink Ribbon. So, but we're working on it. Coming close. All right, heel taps out to the side, big arms. So today is a bit of a cardio day. So I want you to have shoes on if you're standing. And then we're gonna do light weights. You don't have to do the weights, okay? If you wanna just do this with regular arms, that's totally fine. You just have to think about squeezing your muscles more than we do. All right, so if you got bad shoulders, maybe you don't wanna do the weights. Right? It's just a little bit too much. All right, four people. Let's do a butt kick. Bicep, tricep, everybody. Pull that heel up. We got it? Nice. Hello, welcome. Glad to have you. What's bright? Your pink shirt. At least you're not in the sun. Usually she has a stripe of sun on her. All right, kick those buns, stretch out those quads. We just want to kind of loosen up our bodies a little bit before we start really sweating. So we do about 30 minutes, and you just do your best. But then when you're done, you're going to go to YouTube. You're going to grab a strength or balance playlist or video, one of those things. And then you're going to do that too. All right, so you get a good solid hour workout, all right? But right now, we're gonna do light weights, cardio. And I'm gonna ring your bell. All right, let's pull that knee up. Pull, do your best. Don't forget to breathe. Pull it down, pull it down. Woo! Make sure your shoes are tied tightly. You don't want them too loose. You want to have good support on your feet today. Remember, if your shoulders hurt, just do it lower. It's okay. And pull. Pull. Let's go bigger with the arms. So definitely get that heart rate up. Woo! Yes! Four more. Three more. Two. All right, one more time. Let's march it out. Let's grab our weights. It's about 5 minutes here, warming up. All right, so these look really heavy. They're not. They just look really heavy. So I can look like I'm really, really buff and strong. Not, and remember, if your hands get tired, put the weights down, take a break. Let's step touch. All right, let's push. Just pushing it straight forward. May have to slow this down a little bit. So keeping it a little bit low right now till we get those heart rates up. So your body takes a couple minutes to transfer from the glycolytic to the aerobic. So your body has to transfer systems, and you go a little bit anaerobic when you start. So your body's going, ah, what are you doing? And now we're heading into that aerobic zone. So turn on your little watch and see how many calories you burn. We love to burn calories, right?
Yes.
Woo! Let's do two. Three more. Two. All right, let's take front and back. Front and back. So we're doing just a little step touch, front and back. Let's do a bicep curl, pull. So when you come to the front, pull. Woo! Pull it up. Pull it up. Now remember, nice rhythmic breathing. You want to breathe. Get oxygen. Remember, the reason I push cardio is if you go to the doctor, more than likely they're going to say the most important exercise you can do is something that gets your heart and lungs going. Most important thing. If you don't have a good ticker, you're in trouble. Right? So, four more, three more, two. All right, back to step touch here. Let's lift one arm up. Lift, lift, lift. So that's your shoulder. That hurts too much, go back to bicep, it's okay. I promise we're gonna do the other leg, don't worry. Woo. Try not to forget. I tease all the time that I'm sure I've got the beginning stages of dementia. So dingy sometimes. Three more. Two. Let's march left or other leg lead. Other leg lead. Hammer curl. Pull it up. Pull it up. Pull. So squeeze those arms. So if you're not using weights, you're squeezing them and pretending you're having weights, okay? Pull. Pull. Let's do four more. Three. Two. All right, step touch. Other leg lead, right? We got this. Now do it at an angle. At an angle. So put a little bit more pressure on that front leg. Now lift those hands to the back. Lift. Lift. So rear deltoid. Back of the shoulder. Squeeze up. Hey, what are those legs doing? They're working too. So using legs and arms, try to get that heart rate up. We added some weights to add a little resistance just for the heck of it. What? Oh, here comes the sun. She's gonna get a little tan. Woo! Let's do four more, three more, two, one more. Back to step touch. Gotta do this other arm, right? Yeah, here we go. Lift it up, shoulder, lift, lift. So moving those legs, moving one arm. If you wanna add to the other arm, that's okay, right? If you're like me, have a hard time sitting still, I can't have one arm doing nothing.
Yeah,
harder in a chair, I think. All right, let's do four more. Two more. One more time. March it out. Other leg lead. Other leg. All right. Let's march in front. Kind of funky, right? All right, if you want to add a little hop to that, you can. You decide, but then you don't want to do the crazy weights, right? Say no, Linda. All right, push and push. So I got one leg in front. Funky march. Changing the pressure on our feet this way. And then we're squeezing those arms really tight. Push and push. So we were just talking about how we look at ourselves. I sent Carlene a bunch of pictures of all our hiking from the last year. Of course, what'd she do? She started tearing herself apart. Oh my gosh, this picture and that picture. That's what we do. We gotta stop it. We gotta look at our bodies. We're here, we're healthy, we're able to move. So important to compliment yourself and say, damn, I'm good. All right, let's march it out here. Woo! All right, you ready to do that other leg lead? Here we go. Yeah, welcome. Glad to have you. All right, so we got our little funky march going. Let's go back to tricep. Push. This is gonna be funky. Push. Oh yeah, brains are working now. Woo! So we got our funky march. Oh yeah, pure entertainment right here. Since I can't see you, I gotta frustrate her. So I'm entertained. Come on, squeeze that arm. Squeeze. Squeeze. Woo! Freak out. Come on, push. Let's do four. Three, two, one more, and relax. Woo, welcome. Nice to have you. Woo. All right, back to step touch. So we haven't changed legs much, but they're moving, right? Hello, hello, we love having you too. Glad to have you. All right. Feeling good right now? Yay! All right, here we go. Hands up here. Let's push it up. Push it up. Push. Push. So definitely shoulder here. So again, that hurts. Don't do it so hot. Go back to a bicep, tricep anytime. Woo! Freak out. Come on. Push. 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 So remember, anytime our hands go above our heart, heart rate's gonna go up.
That's so fun right here.
She's making stuff up.
I know, I just trying to do the same time as you.
Pull those elbows up. So we are still working big muscles, working our quads, our buns, and then pulling back. Of course, if you're in the chair, you're not doing that, right? You could squat if you wanted. And pull. And pull. Woo! Elbows up, get them up there. So rear deltoid, upper back. Come on, freak out. Come on, squeeze. Squeeze. Four more like that. Four. Three. Two. Now tap out to the side. Tap. Tap. Let's do one up. A little fast. Slow it down if you need to. Pull. Pull. Woo! Bicep curls. So I call these your grandma arms. So when grandma goes to see the baby and you want to pick up the baby, you better have good biceps so you don't drop the baby. So, squeeze, squeeze. It's important to have all our muscles strong, balanced. Work hard on creating balance. Woo! Let's do four more. It's four. And three. Two more. One more time. Now, heel tap to the front. Sorry. A little slow on that cue. Woo! All right, lift. Front of the shoulder. Lift, lift, lift. So try to keep the moves as safe as we can. Not too much swinging. I don't want swinging. I don't want this. I want lifting. There's a difference. Tummy's tight. Shoulders down and back. Be tall. Be athletic. I don't care how old you are. I don't care what your conditions are. You can still pretend you're athletic. Come on, let's do four. Three, two, one more, ankle touch. Push, push, push. Nice, squeeze, squeeze. So a little hip rotation here. Good for those hips, guys. Pull, pull. Come on. Woo! So you can see this is very effective in a chair.
I feel it.
She feels it.
Even with
it. Woohoo!
3 pound
weight. Hey, that's all you want. Just really light weights today. But your arms are working, right? No doubt. Let's do four. Three. Two. All right, now heel to the back. Heel back. Here we go. Lift and pull. So side arm raise. Touching that heel. Take a break anytime you need to. If your hands are tired, put the weights down. It's okay. Touch, touch. Lift that arm up. Lift, lift, lift. So normally we focus on touching the heel. Today you're focusing on the lift of the arm. The legs are just hanging out. Raising that heart rate up. Let's do four. And three. Two more times. One more. Step touch. Now, rolling bicep. Roll. Roll. So coming across the front. Pushing back out. Bicep. Tricep. Bicep. Tricep. Woo! Yeah. Tummy's tight. Pelvic floor lifted. Those are the muscles that keep you from peeing. Woo! Yeah, let's do four more. Four. Three. Biceps screaming, yes? All right, let's march it out. We'll do the other side, I promise. Promise. All right, let's step touch here. Step touch. Here we go, roll it in. Roll it in. Woo! So if we were in the water, this move would be 15 times harder than what you're doing now. Water's heavy. So try to move this in the water. You wouldn't even need the weight. It'd be so hard. Pull it over. That's why we love water. It's a twofer. Get two things for one. We work upper and lower at the same time, super effectively. You burn a lot of calories. Your heart and lungs are super happy. Four more. Three more. Two. One more time. All right, let's march it out here. Let's do upright row. So pulling it up, kind of like frame your face with your weights. So you don't have to go look really high or anything. Just right here. Sliding the weights up your body. Keep those legs moving. Pull it up. Pull. Pull. Can you feel that heart rate working? Right? Your heart's like pounding now. Hopefully you're sweating with me. Woo! Come on. Let's do four more. Four. Three. Two. One more time. All right. Shake it out a little bit. Shake it out. Woo. Feeling good, I hope? Yes, Linda. All right, back to step touch. A lot of step touching today, right? I want you to keep the legs moving so we help keep that heart rate up. Nothing crazy, nothing fancy. Woo! All right, shaking it out a little, right? All right, now let's lift the shoulders and roll back. Up, roll back. Up, roll back. So this is a good one to remember when you've been sitting too much. Really important to get your shoulders back and down. I don't want them to stay up here. I don't want you slouching. I'm a stickler. Don't forget to breathe. Four more. Three. Roll it back. Two. One more time. All right, let's set those weights down. Woo! Shake out those hands. All right, let's keep the legs going. Let's do a little bit of joint work here. So we're gonna make zeros with our hands. Now I want you to go a little lower on your step touch. Work those quads a little more. All right, making zeros, right? Say, yes, I'm making zeros. Why zeros? If I do straight, if I get closer, am I working these joints here? No. So circles, I work every joint. So these are good little exercises you can do while you're reading. One hand's doing the fingers, the other hand's holding the book. I do it while I'm driving. Not sure if that's safe because then two hands aren't on the wheel, but oh well. Woo! All right, keep those legs going. Now let's do our hands, our wrist. Forward, back, forward, back. So working those wrists. This will help you do push-ups better. And up, push down, up, push down, up. So I would recommend that your next choice would be one of the workouts with a tube. That way you can work more chest, which we have not done today. So we can do shoulders, we can do back, but it's hard to do chest with weights standing up. Let's do circles with those hands. Circle, circle. And I don't care what age you are, but these exercises are good for everybody. Let's do a heel tap. Because when you get older, trust me, you'll want to remember these exercises. Now reverse your hands. Reverse, there we go. Circle it around. So simple, right? So good for you. So now we're creating more fluidity, especially if you have that carpal tunnel. Woo, Nelly. This'll help. All right, now elbows in. Now I want you to keep your elbows in. I want you to push your hands back. Now if I was in the water, I would tell you to do this flat-handed like this with your thumb up. We're not in the water, so it's not any good here. So I want you to take it, put your hands flat like you have bird seed on your hands. Push your thumb back. Thumb back. Keep your elbows in. Push back. Now, if you could squeeze your shoulder blades together back there, that'd be like a little extra credit. Pull. So very good for rotator cuff. More effective if you have a little bit of resistance on this. Let's do four more. Three more. Are you sweating? I'm sweating. All right, bring it in. Shake it out a little bit. All right, if you need to hold on to something, I'm gonna hold Carlene's head. We're gonna roll our ankle. I'm holding her head. Oh, wait, one wrong. All of her shoulder. Ooh, wait, that doesn't look good. Although the last, I was just looking at one of the posts and they have them, I was like, what the heck? They have a man holding a woman's boobs. Whoa! It was breast check, right? All right, roll the other way. A lot of times it's your husband who finds your lumps and stuff, so put them to work. Nice, so we're working on that standing leg because we're having to stand on it. And we're rolling out that ankle. Let's switch sides. Here we go. Roll, roll, roll. So feel free to hold something if you need to. Better if you don't. But have something there just in case, so I don't want you to fall. Because if you fall on land, it hurts. In the water, not a problem. All right, let's reverse it. You could do your wrist too. Circle, circle. So ankle stability, super important. Stable and mobile. We want to be both of those things. All right, bring it in, switch sides. Put that heel in front. Press your hips back. Oh, here, I'll go this way. Press those hips back. Don't put a lot of pressure on the leg that's in front. You can put your weight heavy on the standing leg. Now tap that toe, working the anterior tibialis, the front of your shin. Sing it, baby! Four, three, two. Now grab your chair, hold on, cross over. Sit back into that hip. Now, if you have an old hip replacement and your doctor said not to cross, then don't cross, all right? Listen to your doctor and to your body. Push that hip back, feel that right here. Ooh, Nelly, isn't that nice? All right, let's switch legs, other foot out. Hold it here, put both hands on one thigh if you wanna put a little extra pressure in there. Don't wanna put a lot of weight here pressing and overstretching the back of the knee. That's a bad thing. All right, let's tap that toe. Oh, goody. So we rode our bike yesterday. I rode to work and back. We have a really big hill to ride up. All good though. All right, stand back up, grab your chair, cross over, sit back. Releasing that hip. So we are doing, on the day of the Pink Ribbon Walk, you guys, there's a Pink Ribbon Walk on 16th. So definitely go do that. They wear pink, it looks so cute. They walk up Mount Rubidoux, super cool. And then take a big lunch. We will be riding the MS 150, so we will not be doing 150 miles, maybe 120. Alright, 88 on day one. So we might do that. We'll see. Push back. Anyways, it's a 2-day ride. So we will be riding at the beach for MS. I think the Alzheimer's walk is the same weekend. Why we're all on the same weekend, I don't know. Alright, push that other foot back. Big lunge. Push those hips forward just a little bit. Feel that in the front of that hip. And a thank you to all who donated. I know Carrie donated. Diane donated. So we really appreciate all the help. I think Annie did. Woo! Yes. All right, let's bring it into our big squat. Let's pull it. Square out your shoulders first. First square. Then pull an arm across. We did some tricep work. We did some rear deltoids. We want to stretch those out right now. Woo! All right, other arm. So keep your hips square. Keep your shoulders square. Don't let your shoulder go up. Keep them down. Oh, yeah. You're challenging one. All right, pull those hands around behind. You guys have a great day. We're super glad you keep showing up. It's been 19 months and we are still here for free. All right, push forward. You can go to rchf.org, go to their content page. We have videos there and we have them on YouTube. Put an Aquamotion Ability Foundation and you can work out all day long. Roll out that head for free. We also have spaces left in our water classes if you live near Riverside, Inland Empire area. We still have plenty of space for you to join. 10 o'clock Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 7:30 Tuesday, Thursday, tons of space. All right, one more time, look right and left. And hopefully we're gonna get that pink ribbon contract and those of you with cancer can join us for free there. Don't you love free? Heck yeah. Best deal in town. All right, let's look up and down. Say, yes, I will be here Thursday. And I will bring heavy weights for Thursday's workout. And I will wear shoes. And I will bring water. All right, let's take a nice deep breath in. Blow it out. Say, I am beautiful, I am amazing, and I'm gonna try to compliment myself one more time today because you deserve it, okay? Love yourself, take care of yourself. You worked out, now make healthy choices in your eating and go have a great day. Love you.